going through Trout Lilies at Tipton Haynes. This is what I was expecting over at Jacobs Park. They are fantastic. Anybody that's in this neck of the woods, quick little drive over to Tipton Haynes and take the trail that we did before after the cave. It's gorgeous. They'll only be here for a few more days, but there's a lot of flowers here.